Now we are going to see how the multiplication is shown on the number line in whole numbers. So previously we have seen how the addition works, how the subtraction works. In this we are going to see how the multiplication is shown. So let's take the example to clarify. So our numbers line is shown. Now we will take 2 into 3. Okay, so 2 into 3 is 6, right? So first of all, at the starting point where we are at number 2. Okay, so we are showing number 2, where we are at number 2. Okay, now we have to multiply. So we all know how the multiplication works. Okay, if you multiply any number one time, it will going to give us that same number. Okay, if we multiply by two times, it will going to give us the twice that number. And if we multiply three times, it's going to give us thrice that number, right? So what are these things? These are the iteration. How many times you have to jump and how long you have to jump. Okay, so here we are performing 2 into 3, right? So what we are trying to say here, we have to jump 2 times with the unit number of 3. Okay, so we are presently present at on the number line at number 2. So first jump will take us at number 5, right? So it will going to take us at number 5. Okay, and the second jump will take us at number 8, right? So whenever you say you jumped by 3 places, what happens? You jumped from number 2 to number 5, and again for second time you jumped from number 5 by 3 places, where it takes us at number 8. Okay, so when you show 2 into 3 on the number line, it's going to start at number 2. The first jump will take us at number 5 and the second jump will take us at number 8. So this is how we represent the multiplication on the number line in whole numbers.